Here is how to fix a locked Apple ID or your Apple has been unlocked for security reasons. Now unlock your Apple ID. Follow step-by-step guidelines. So, without wasting any more time, let's unlock the Apple ID. First, try to enter your Apple ID and password. If you get this verification field, tap OK. Again, try to log in with your Apple ID on your iPhone. This time, it will give you this prompt that says Apple ID locked. Tap Unlock Account. This will ask you to enter your phone number. If you know which phone number you used, you can check out the last two digits to remember. After entering your phone number, tap Next. They will send you a verification code for the number. Collect the code and enter it here. Now enter your Apple ID password again. Unfortunately, when I entered even the right password, I kept saying cannot verify identity. If you have the same problem as me, then enter forgot password. Here, hence I used my Apple ID with my Mac before, therefore, it's asking me for my Mac password. It can be a little different for you. If it asks you for your device password, just enter it here. Here, you need to set a new Apple ID password. Please try following this order to set a password. Try to use a strong password with capital letter and low letters and also use numbers and symbols. Well done! Now this says your account has been unlocked. Tap Done. Now wait for a little, enter your device passcode. Now you are all set. Now you can download any app from the App Store or use your Apple ID the way you want. Now still, if you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.